When using the slot mill toolpath with previous releases, Mastercam required a closed boundary and two straight parallel sides within a chain. This limited you to work with rectangular shapes. New for Mastercam 2023, slot mill is now supported for any closed chain. This opens up the possibility to use slot mill with geometry such as circular slots or even more complex slots. Let's take a look at this oil filter housing. The lower passageway and pocket on the bottom face would lend itself to using slot mill. Let's create a slot mill toolpath on the lower passageway first. Select the outer loop solid edge. We'll choose the 1/4 inch bull end mill. Set the wall stock to leave to 5/1000ths of an inch and the floor stock to 0. Add some depth cuts at 1/4 inch. In linking parameters, we'll set our depth at the lower solid edge. Set the top of the stock at the upper solid edge. We'll click OK and leave the Generate Toolpath checkbox on to auto-generate the toolpath. Now, we can also use slot mill with complex shapes like this closed pocket. Also new for Mastercam 2023, you can use the left mouse button to copy the last operation down. We'll select this solid edge of the pocket as our geometry. In linking, set the depth to the lower solid edge and click OK to close. Now you can take advantage of all the features of slot mill with arc entries and center away milling for all types of geometries on your parts.